Let's talk about change, baby. It started with you and me. Let's talk about all the good things and the bad things that may be. Let's talk about change. From a baby to a child, from a child to a teen, from a teen into adulthood. And then, forever after, if life is good, that's how it should go. But some teens never even make it into adulthood. Let's talk about gangbangers. Gangbangers and wannabe gangsters added to the set of broken homes in this world. Brotherless brothers, daddyless babies, and babyless mothers. I'm so overseeing mothers crying and grannies dying from heartbreak. I don't want to see another home sitting into disarray from losing the only man in the house. Over a color, red or blue, over turf, I mean seriously, for what? Come on, what's the point in killing our brothers, misusing our sisters, and breaking our mothers? Gangbangers and wannabe gangsters with their pants sagging lower than their behinds. Stuck on our brothers like a pack of hungry, wild dogs that's been starving for years. Let's not talk about the problem, but let's do something about it. Let's talk about equality. In America, they say we are all equal. That is an illusion, and our government works for the good of the people. So I've arrived at a conclusion. The time is coming for us to take a stand. Don't you hear the cries? Mothers crying, children dying for nothing? They will be our marchers. People marching, crying out for justice. They will be our voices.
Every second, an innocent baby is being abandoned. Can you imagine being given away when you're only 3 days old? Just because your parents can get their life together? It's crazy how your parents would rather pick drugs over their own child. Something you would think would be so precious to them. Something's got to give. People always say, I'm going to change or I'm going to do better, you know, just to make you feel good. But when are we really going to make a difference? When are we going to realize that life is too short? You'll be surprised on how many children grow up thinking they did something wrong, hating themselves, all because of a decision their parents made. Boys without fathers, young girls without mothers, this is ridiculous. We need a support system, someone to encourage us to thick and thin. We need to make a change, but before we try to change someone else, look in the mirror and fix yourself. Take responsibility into our own hands and realize that life is not a joke.